Hi, welcome to SGT University. I'm Dr. Nupur Dabas from Faculty of Dental Sciences, Department of Prosthodontics. Today in this video, I'm going to give you a demonstration how to fabricate facial molars in maxillofacial prosthetics. So let's begin our journey.
Dear students, today I'm going to demonstrate the fabrication of facial molars, which is very necessary for fabrication of any kind of maxillofacial prosthesis, maybe ear, nose, or any lost part of maxilla or mandible. Accurate facial molars fabrication is very necessary. So let's see the steps how a facial molars is fabricated. First of all, we'll make the patient wear a head cap so that we can protect the hairs and cover it properly. Then second thing is we should place two ear plugs, cotton plugs, into the ear of the patient, so that the impression material does not flow inside. Then either we can place two straws into the nose, or what we can do is we can uncover, let the nose uncovered. So in this case we are going to leave the nose uncovered. So we are not placing any straw into the nose for breathing. So what we'll do, we'll apply some of the Vaseline, especially in the area where there are hairs. Now in this case we are going to make impression with the help of irreversible hydrocolloid impression material, that is alginate. Otherwise, few more materials that can be used are plaster, that is impression plaster, and sometimes we can also use elastomeric impression material, which gives a completely accurate impression of the face. That can also be used. In this case today we are going to use alginate impression. So we will prepare a wax bead and place it around the area where we need to make impression. Care should be taken that this bead doesn't distort, especially the ear positioning of the patient. Now in this area also we'll place a wax. So we have placed a wax bead around the face of the patient. So we are going to limit our impression till this area, behind the ears and behind below the chin. So now we'll mix the alginate and we'll start placing alginate over the face of the patient. Start placing alginate over the face of the patient. We'll cover it properly so that area is not left. Just do it quickly. We will cover it with the gauze piece. The gauze piece should be wet. cover the whole area with the help of the botanist. So why we are placing this botch piece? Because to strengthen this alginate impression of the face, we are going to strengthen it with the help of gypsum bonded investment material. Ask the patient to breathe continuously from the nose. Now as you can see, we have covered this area with the help of gauze piece, and now we are going to place gypsum material or maybe dental stone over this to strengthen this cast. Now we are going to mix dental stone, this is dental stone type 3, and we are going to mix it. Now we have covered this whole alginate impression with the dental stone. We let it set for maybe 10 to 20 minutes. Excess of the stone and impression material should be removed while it is setting. Now let it sit for 10 to 20 minutes and then we will take it out. So now we are going to remove the impression from the face. First we need to remove all the beads surrounding the face. And slowly we start it. So now we have removed the impression from the face and we'll bead it with the help of wax and pour it with the dental stone. We pour the impression, we get a mold cast like this, and this cast we have removed this nose because we are going to fabricate a nasal prosthesis for this patient. This is a demo model, so we have cut out this nose from this model So this is how we have poured the cast, the impression that was made by alginate, and poured it into a dental stone. We can also replace the ear of the patient, or any maxillofacial or mandibular processes can be fabricated, and its relationship can be checked with other extraoral structure of the facial molars.
So today we covered the topic of fabrication of facial molars in maxillofacial prosthetics. Next time we'll be learning about surveying and tripoding in removable partial denture. Keep learning, keep growing. See you next time.